looks good. So, hello people, if you're watching the stream, which apparently I have 3 viewers right now, and I don't have my viewer list open. It just says me, so. Hello if you're watching the stream and you don't have an account. And hello people on YouTube that will be watching this after the fact. This is going to be me live streaming finishing Forza Horizon once and for all. Lamborghini. I'm actually gonna post this on Twitter live now. Twitch. Tweet. Alright, I wanna close out of that tab, close out of that tab. Connect. Alright. Let's go ahead and get this going. Yokohama. So I need an R3 class car, which I don't think I have. You know what I'm gonna do? Is it this one? Yes. I can just drive up the road to it. That's loud. I know you can hear it through my microphone. Why was that not an interior view? Nope. They keep on trucking and crash into a wall. Screw your Mazda. I want this one. Alright, let's try this. I've never actually tried one of these in a while. Stampede. It's a little bit too quiet. Let's put 5. Alright, let's try this. So I'm supposed to beat the biplane. It's like one of those races. Oh, come on. If I can beat a biplane in a 70 Mustang, I should be able to in a Lamborghini. Handling on this car isn't great. It has quite a bit of understeer. Oh god, now I'm off-road. That'll help. Slide around these corners. Wasn't the Mustang one like the first one you did? The first showcase, whatever it is? Was the 70 Bach one? Or not Bach one, Boss 429. Hey, you suck, you stupid biplane. This is rigged though, to where I can. I'm pretty sure it's rigged to where I'm going to win. That was a crappy corner. Got this. Leroy Jenkins. Ha, I won! And I have an R3 class car. If I didn't already have one, I'm just forgetting about it. Which is a possibility. Hello, Andrew404. I know you haven't typed anything in the chat, but I see your name on the viewer list. Yes, I would like to get in this car. That's all right. Where do I want to go? Rough roof. Oops, not that. X. No. I want to do that. Now I want to do that. All right. Wait. Up. Oh. Yes. There we go. I figured it out. There's the whatchamacallit, the Reventon or whatever it is.
When it is safe to do so.
That's a weird place to put me. Oh, I went the wrong way. I'm smart. Oops. I was not paying attention.
In 100 yards, turn right. Turn right.
Seems like it's lagging a little bit, which I don't like. I don't like one bit. This is going to be interesting, looking at the cars. You just hate it, don't you? I bet you do. I bet you do. Second. Quit hitting me! Stupid AI. Hey, it's exactly where I won this car. Where I drove through. I think. I don't know, it might have been the other way around. No. Pretty sure it was this way. Speed challenge. Oh god, I can't see. None shall pass. Look at that drift. Dead drift, son. This was where I just raced to win this car. Hey, how come the fireworks went off? I don't feel special during this race. They could have, like, recorded some more, voices, because I always hear the same ones after I finish a race. street races, which I don't care about because they don't get me points. Puntos. Bentley. Oh. Ah, my freaking... Why does this always happen? What is this race? Old Spice Brawl? Is it still lagging like really bad? No, not really. Fast travel, yes. I don't know why, only when I'm live streaming my TV decides to spaz out.
Turn around when it is safe.
Oh, I turned around and there's a wall there. I suck. I haven't played this game in a while. NSX. Is that a unicorn car? I forgot. Oh, wait, it's right here. Oh, must be front wheel drive. Oh, that's gonna be fun. I'll use the focus. Screw it. National Hot Dog Day? Huh. Interesting. Start race. Okay, kid. Hey, I ain't no kid. I ain't no kid. I still can't believe they've never gotten the headlights right on any Forza game for this focus. There's supposed to be one light for the headlight. There's not supposed to be multiple lights. I see multiple Focus SVTs around where I live, and none of them have the headlights that look like this one. And I know they're an aftermarket. Is that an Integra? Where's that yellow car? Oh my god, this track sucks. I don't like it. My Focus is built for rallying, not for driving around the park at high speeds. The yellow car is an Integra. I thought, oh yeah, there are Hondas in this game, I forgot about that. I thought for sure, like, 7 years ago, Honda was like, nope, you can't put our cars in street racing games anymore, we don't like it one bit. But obviously this is a street racing game, and obviously there's Hondas in it. As you can see right there. Come on, Darius, get back here. We're both in focuses. Mine's better. Mine looks cooler. Yours is just flat black. Mine's like all pretty and stuff. Well, it's kind of bent up, but that's because of these other people that aren't considerate towards me, and they crash into my car. Like I said, this is a rally car. It can stand and go off-road. I'm debating whether to switch this up into parts or just leave it as a whole live stream whenever I upload to YouTube.